so satisfying.
There we go. That should kill shut off the metal detector. This could be useful. I don't think I've ever used a laser.
Hammering time.
Hey, that's my wrench.
It is? Okay.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
So that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
Drill bezel. Nice. I'm just asking. So, what is it that you do here in the workshop?
Well, we mostly repair stuff.
Everything in the prison gets repaired here?
Everything that we can fit through that metal detector over there.
That's not much.
That is what it is.
I guess it is.
Hmm.
Well, you're doing a fine job here, I see.
Thanks.
Ain't getting through.
We done here?
Get on the other side and help me.
You know the drill. All right.
Hey.
All right.
We actually fixed something around here. Hey, boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go. All right, step aside. Let's go.
Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you, too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello?
You hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. Got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
fun.
Vincent, come on. Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay, sure.
What was that?
That was nothing.
Oh, shit. Let's try again.
Stop stalling. Show you.
Oh, shit. The thunder. I know.
I'll raise you.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right.
Over there, through the warden's office. Come on, over here.
Is that really necessary?
Africa, huh? I heard that place is filled with lions and shit.
Shit.
Careful.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
So what the hell are we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
Well, you should have. Great.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light. Shit. I need to get out of this.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
Oh, shit.
Stop!
That when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on, there.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
Wait, there are cops everywhere. Keep your head down.
Yeah.
I don't think they'll see us in the bushes.
That went better than expected.
So there's three guys?
Shit.
No, two.
Let's take them out at the same time.
How do they escape? What do I look like? A news... Stop, or I'll shoot! Asshole! 1095, we got one, sir.
We'll need to work together to get past them.
No.
Careful.
Okay.
Damn. How many cops are out here? No clue. Just keep your head low.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
That's where we need to cross.
Yeah, seems like the only way.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
And they're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
And then we'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them, forcing us to be out here in a damn storm.
Real tough guy.
Anything beats being out here.
We'll catch him soon. We always do.
There's the bridge.
No turning back now.
Of course not.
Sneak under the bridge.
What? No, it's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What, are you crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay? This is gonna work. Just jump in the back and stay low.
I'll give you credit when we've crossed the bridge.
Come on, move! Move! Move already! Stick.
Over there!
Out of the way! Out of the way!
Put your hands where I can see them! Now! I got a 1098!
Move, move, move already. Stay cool. Just stay on course. You got this.
Right.
You got this.
Watch out for that car.
Damn it.
Got any other bright ideas?
Relax, I got this. Concentrate on staying out of sight.
I have a bad feeling about this. He's too close.
Just keep your head down and relax.
Fine. Don't do anything stupid.
Who's that? Who's in that car, huh?
Over there! Hold that thing away! Somebody shoot him!
Hold on, Vincent!
Run! Fucking dogs! Are you serious?
too fast, Ben!
Just keep running!
Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure.
God damn it, they're catching up on us!
Oh, shit!
I think I see a cliff up ahead. Hurry up!
I hate dogs! I hate fucking dogs! Fucking dogs! I hate you!
Let me go! Let me go!
You fucking dog! I hate you!
Let me go! Let me go! Come on, Leo!
Shit!
We gotta get...
Shit!
Damn it!
Almost had him.
بس هذه خطرة وكبيرة جدا.
حلوة كثير يا صديقي.
شنو تعتقد أنت مهتم بهذا الشيء؟ وشنو أقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
أنا أتفق معك.
وها شيء
hey.
خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or don't. Got it?
يا أخي هذا ما يقبل ينزل السعر. أنت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. إحنا نتحمل الخطر؟ هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey. It's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right?
Yeah.
What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
I'm sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not gonna... my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how. Just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes. Price down or no deal.
Okay. No deal.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
Hey, I need your help with this.
God damn. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Wait, wait, wait. Leo, there's a camp down there.
Yeah.
but it looks empty.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there.
All right.
You ever go camping, Vincent?
A few times, when I was a kid.
With your old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
Well, you got that right. But seriously, though, why risk it?
Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization, no toilet paper.
Fresh air, no one bugging you, cooking over a fire. It ain't all bad.
Maybe not. But still, no toilets?
Well, that's the charm with it. I bet I can make a spear with this. Almost there. I need to get some firewood. I need to get some firewood. I need to get some firewood.
Just a little more.
Natural, baby.
I need to get some firewood.
Should be able to find some wood over there. This should be enough wood.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah,
money was easy. But Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we're gonna...
Wait, you hear that?
Oh, shit.
We're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it, okay?